Afro puffs, you know, rough and stuff. You know, cause God made me funky. I believe that. Straight to the bone. Oh yeah, you know. Swinging a beat like this makes me wanna go back, you know. Back in the 70s, you know. Something like my man James Brown would say. Hey. Yeah, you know. God made me funky. And I'm just glad he made me that way. Cause you gotta get ready. Don't let that bus blast you by. You know what I'm saying? Soul brothers, soul sisters, putting your fists in the air, saying, yeah. Something on a real old school tip. Oh, yeah. You know, all I can say is that God made me funky. Glad he blessed me that way. Yeah. Now that's what I'm screaming. You know, we gotta get together. Clean up the neighborhoods. Make it better. Make it all good. And it starts within. Now it's time to put up or shut up. You know, gotta make a change somehow, some way. As my man Visual would say. Oh yeah, you know that God made me funky. And I'm glad he blessed me that way. Say it again. Hell yeah. God made me funky. And I'm glad he blessed me that way. Cause I'm one funky brother. And when I'm talking about the funk, I'm not talking about a smell, you know what I'm saying? I'm talking about a groove. It's a groove that most brothers can't achieve. Know what I'm saying? Got to be funky to get some of this, you know what I'm saying? To understand a group like this, you got to be funky. And if you ain't funky, don't worry about it.